but Katherine Liu holds her off. Liu's trying to get on the outside. Good finish coming here. And let's see, it is the skate blade crossing, and it's unofficially Liu got it. Katherine Liu on the outside, and in short track, the finish is determined by your skate blade.
She's happy with it. I don't know if we know for sure that she's the official winner, but she feels good about that effort. Yes.
And that is obviously something skaters, you work on this.
Yeah, the reaching out, diving for the line, it's critical. And that's the perfect example. She's building speed and can't quite solidify the pass, but if you can carry that speed across the line and kick out with good timing, you can still get the points.
It's the touch of the wall and swimming, it's the skate blade to the line, and that gives Katherine Liu by 6/100ths of a second.